Hello kids, welcome to your English class. Today we will discuss a new lesson, the alphabet. I know you have done already this in your previous classes, but let's do this again with me today. Okay, before we discuss anything else, let's start that what is the alphabet. An alphabet is made up of letters. The letters are arranged in a fixed order. There are 26 letters in the English alphabet. So let's start with the very first letter of the English alphabet, that is A. A a apple. A a ant. B b bag. B b bee. C k cat. C k computer. D d dog. D d desk. E a elephant. E a egg. F f fox. F f frog. G g giraffe. G g girl. H h hat. H h house. I e iron. I e ice cream. J j jacket. J j juice. K k kangaroo. K k kite. L l lion. L l lemon. M m monkey. M m mouse. Well, I guess this much is enough for today. Rest we will continue in our next session. So practice till this and complete your related exercise given to you in your SNAP homework. Bye bye.